Alright guys, what is up again? Today we got the 2024 Volkswagen Tharu 300 TSI DSG SEL variant. This is the top of the line variant of the Volkswagen Tharu. This unit or this top of the line will cost you 1,735,000, and then you can get this specific variant sa Volkswagen Pampanga. And then we got Sir Joao here. Sir, shout out of Volkswagen Pampanga, sir, tama? Shout out, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for the opportunity. And thank you so much for Pampanga for letting me test drive this luxurious Tharu. So, tingnan natin siya sa labas. Samahan niyo ako sa test drive dito sa Tharu na to. But before that, let's go ahead and check the exterior design. I like the color of this Volkswagen Tharu. They call it Polytech Blue. No? Sitting on a 18-inch tires with red accent. No? Ang ganda ng color ng Polytech Blue na to. Lalo na kapag naarawan. And then it has this LED matrix na ilaw niya sa front. And then you've got this front grill niya, no? Black front grill. I like the design, no, ng Volkswagen Tharu na to. Ang simple niya. And hindi mo siya, I mean, it's simply a Volkswagen. I like the LED lamps niya dito sa harapan. Meron siyang automatic turn or yung side mirrors niya dito. Meron na rin siyang indicators. This is a keyless entry, no? It uses a Maxxis tire, Victra. So it has two accents, black sa roof, no? And then dito sa likod, integrated yung kanyang turn signals, no? I believe automatic din yung tailgate niya by doing this. I don't know if that's, ayun, si Sir Joao turned the lights on. Wow, I like the LED design. And meron din siyang LED lights dito. Wow. So how do you open this? They said, or check natin dito. This has 488 liters at space with donut tires. Sitting in a automatic na pala yung kanyang tailgate, no? I like the na LED taillights niya dito, no? Dire-diretso siya dito. That's nice. Ang ganda ng kanyang sequential signal lights with that combination of LED matrix, no? They said na kapag when you're cornering, no, pamamatay yung ilaw para to avoid, no, na masilaw yung mga incoming na sasakyan. So that's one of the cool feature ng sasakyan na to. And it has Volkswagen here. dito naman sa loob, meron kamukha din niya yung color, no, Polytech blue. Sa exterior, kulay niya, tuloy-tuloy siya dito sa interior niya. Dito sa synthetic leather material na ginamit nila, ang ganda with the Taro logo there. I like the steering wheel, leather type of steering yung ginamit nila. Soft touch materials dito. Sa dashboard, it has a digital instrument panel with a 10.8 or 10.2 inches na infotainment system that has an Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. It has automatic climate control. And then yung controls niya dito is haptic na, with same as the steering dito, is when you touch the buttons you will feel a haptic feedback. And then it has two USB type C port and 12 volt socket, a wireless charger. And ito yung engine start stop niya. It has automatic park, auto hold, park assist, parking. Ito na yung braking system, I mean yung, what do you call this, automatic parking niya,
electronic
park assist, auto hold function. And then it has four modes: custom, eco, normal, and sport. So dun tayo sa eco. It has a park assist, 360 degree camera na pwede mong, you can play around with it and see. Okay naman yung quality niya. And it has a Blue Motion technology, like a start-go system. It has two cup holders here, lalagyan ng phone right here. And it has this patungan with that malalim na storage. Okay. Continuous yung accent niya dito sa upuan. I like the grayish, silver, bluish na accent niya. Yung headliner natin is white or cream. And then it has sunroof. Automatic sunroof. This is a 5-seater. Meron siyang 2 cup holder sa likod with center armrest. Dalawang air conditioning dito with USB-C and USB type C port. So, ang ganda ng kanyang sunroof. Pwede natin siyang buksan. Automatic din siya. It has light in here. So that's good. Does it go all the way the back?
Hindi, sir, balik. That's all? Siya. So ito steady lang.
Okay.
So ito yung for, parang for viewing lang yung sa second row niya or second okay. Bandit. Sir, parang nakatilt lang siya.
Okay. And then this wonderful car is unique on its own. Ang ganda ng feel niya dito. And then this gorgeous pala makes 210 horsepower, mated to a DSG transmission. It's actually a 7-speed DSG or like a dual clutch transmission. 160 horsepower with 250 newton meters of torque. Tilt and telescopic adjustment sa steering wheel. Check natin yung horn niya. Nice horn, very European. knowing na this car is a European German car. So far, I like it in here. Parang napakalamig ng feel dito. And then I like na yung automatic climate control niya is automatic. I mean, yung climate control niya. So yeah, let's take this gorgeous for a spin now. Di pa pala natin narinig yung roar ng makina niya. Let's check kung paano yung roar ng kanyang makina. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Ooh. Pwede na palang dumiretso doon, no?
Sir, pwede na po.
I like the sound ng kanyang turn signals. Yung seat nga pala nito is heated seats and it also has a seated steering?
Hindi sir.
So, hindi siya. So heated seats, right? But doesn't have a cooling seats. So heated lang siya. This is a crossover front wheel drive. So far, malamig yung aircon niya considering gaano kainit, gaano ka tutok yung sun ngayon. Currently, yung mode natin is eco. Let's try normal. Okay. Let's try sport. As per the rating, the fuel economy pala of this car in the city, as per Sergio, wow, city can take you for about 15 kilometers per liter, and in the highway can take you about 22 kilometers per liter. Not bad for a turbo. And then ang laki ng size nito. No. Yeah, ang laki ng size niya. Nice. Nice transmission, ah.
Ang ganda ng transmission niya, walang delay. Dun sa, they call it a DSG transmission. Whoa! Did you hear that? Narinig mo yan, sir? Yeah. What can you say, sir? Sir Joao?
Sir, yung sa response niya, mabilis. Acceleration.
I agree.
Sabi niyo, sir, yung transmission niya is DSG.
Yeah.
Wala siyang lag or delay, sir. Parang continuous shifting lang siya.
Yeah. I felt it. And si Sir Joao is a car enthusiast din siya. He has a Volkswagen din, no, sir? Jetta?
2.0.
Yeah.
TDI.
TDI engine. I like the design here ng logo niya, no?
Bagong Volkswagen na
niya. Oh, no. Magamit siya ng aluminum or stainless type of material ng logo dito. I like the haptic feedback din dito sa physical buttons niya, no. Para siyang phone. Ito yung lock unlock niya dito. Automatic lahat yung sa all four doors niya.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Auto-folding din yung ano niya, sir. Side mirrors.
All four doors are automatic up and down. And then auto, yung side mirrors niya are auto-folding din with the signal indicators. I like it in here. 1,735,000. What do you guys think? It has a physical button here for the tailgate. And ayun yung pambukas niya sa hood. Oh, yeah, no. We're on auto hold pala. Yeah. You got me, Taro. Export tayo ngayon. Drive. Let's go for a sport mode. Okay. We are on a sport mode right now. And see the capability of this Taro. I mean, more than capable for sure this unit. Considering a Volkswagen, no. So far, ilang minutes na pagja-drive, wala akong masyadong marinig. I mean, wala talaga akong marinig na squeaks or kahit anumang unwanted noise, no, na pwede mo marinig sa kotse. That's how the build quality of this Volkswagen Taro is. No, they made sure na walang mga squeaks and unwanted noise dito sa interior cabin ng Taro, which is nice. By the way, we're in San Fernando, Pampanga right now. Kita nyo naman, dito sa left side is sobrang traffic ngayon. So far, I like it in here.
Meron tayong slightly off-road dito sa San Fernando. And ang galing mag-handle ng McPherson independent ano nito ah, strut nito sa front and the back. King. Tala lang. Sound system na to, it has a standard speaker sound system, and then tinry namin siya kanina, okay naman siya. Isa yun sa mga advanced safety feature ng sasakyan na to. Like a big truck there sa gilid, no? Ayan yung 360 view niya, letting you see the whole 360 view of the car. Yung feeling ng seat niya okay naman, tamang tama yung bolstering sa likod, no? I believe 12-way adjustment yung seat niya.
Yes, sir.
12-way adjustment. So, with the lumbar support.
Siya sa parang ang circle part.
Yeah.
Mafe-feel mo kung na-adjustment.
Ayun. I see it. Yeah. Okay. Yep, there you go. I liked it in here. Ang ganda ng design ng interior niya with a dashboard. Hindi mo siya lagi nakikita sa daan like the common cars there. So definitely this is a head turner when you see it. Mapapatingin ka talaga. So it's a head turner. So you will say, oh, that's a Volkswagen. Volkswagen. I'm trying to connect the Apple CarPlay kanina, pero wired pala siya when you connect it to the Apple CarPlay and the Android Auto. However, wireless charging naman siya, so okay na din. Steering feel niya, andun siya sa firm side, hindi siya ganun kagaan, hindi siya ganun kabigat. Parang you will feel na This is a parang you will feel na yung build niya is solid. Is how I feel it. This gorgeous. Nag-hold lang siya sa 3. Wow. Whew. Okay yung sport mode. Balik na natin siya sa eco. Let's do the normal eco mode na lang, no? Definitely, if you need power, andyan yung sports mode with that, paired with that DSG transmission, it will give you an immediate torque with that 260 torque. Coasting. Ooh, kaya pala matipid siya, meron siyang coasting. But it's, this is not a hybrid. Pero nice, ah. It's like a hybrid na rin. Yung figure na binibigay ng fuel, yung fuel niya is okay then. 20? 22? Ang daming trucks ngayong vibration feedback, wala akong maramdaman masyado na vibration sa engine, and then sa steering wala. So good job right there. And then yung stance ng height nito, pwede sa minimal na flood condition kasi elevated siya. Mataas yung ground clearance niya. So yung Blue Motion technology niya is working naman. I believe you would have to turn that off whenever mag-start ka mag-drive. Oh, it has a clean air. No? Parang diffuser na nililinis niya yung hangin.
Wanted na smell
sa yeah.
Interior cabin.
Nice.
Clean.
Very nice. Buksan ko lang to, sir, for added. Ano na rin? Okay. Yan, kahit ganyan na lang. This Taro is definitely bang for a buck. 1,735,000. Yung price range na yon, makakakuha ka na ng mga other crossover variants, no, like Yaris Cross Hybrid or the Corolla Cross Hybrid. Definitely, if you're looking for a premium crossover platform na hindi ganun kamahal, definitely, no, this one is a premium feeling Volkswagen. And then available colors ng Volkswagen is 4. This one is the Polytech Blue. So since, like I said, this is a top trim, it has all the additional top end trims for a Taro, complete with the advanced driving assist ng Volkswagen. Let's turn the 360 para makita natin yung around view monitor niya. Also, hindi na siya mag-initiate kapag nagbilis ka na. I believe during low speed lang yung 360, like this kind of speed.
Yes, sir, pagbilis siya ng 20 to 30,
mag-disable
yung 360 camera.
I see then. Braking system niya is great din. Tamang-tama lang. When you step into the brake, hindi siya ganun ka-immediate yung feel. Let's go here. Time check nga pala, 2:51 in the afternoon. And we're here sa, currently here sa San Fernando, Pampanga. Ayan. And then again, we got Sir Joao here. Kumusta naman so far, sir, yung feel dito sa loob?
May naman, sir, na very comfortable lang nasa passenger side. Soft yung mga touch niya, tsaka
yeah.
Para kang hindi naman sa massage chair.
Yeah.
comfortable yung mga nakaupo.
Yeah. I agree. Napaka-comfortable ng upuan ito. Napakatahimik dito sa loob ah. You only hear the road noise. We're almost here na sa Volkswagen Pampanga. And so far, overall feedback dito sa car, 1,735, 4-cylinder, 1.5-liter, 4-cylinder inline fuel-injected gasoline. Produces 120 with produces 160 horsepower paired with 260 newton meters of torque, 7-speed DSG transmission. All right. So this is the 2024 Volkswagen Taru 300 TSI GSD SEL variant. Check natin siya last sa labas. Alright. Ang ganda niya. 1,735,000, will you get this Volkswagen Taro? If I have the money, yes, of course. No, naiiba sa lahat. Unique in design. So, this is the 2024 Volkswagen Taro. Thank you guys for watching.